McHale, if everyone give him a round of applause. Because of a select few people like him willing to sacrifice so much so we can have fun shows like this. So please, again, give a round of applause. And thank you for showing up, Troy. Thank you for showing up the first two bands, Harbinger and Stature. They're so fucking good. Please. This song is on our 7, it's called Rites of Passage. It is on our 7. It's called Collapse. We'll be right back. Mostly you got people here from Florida, from the Southern States, so this pertains to you. Last 5 to 10 years, a lot of you have become more and more familiar. Oxycodone, Oxycontin, Oxycodone, you know, blues. Everyone fucking knows what they are. And everyone knows someone is probably fucking falling victim. This goddamn curse, this fucking plague, that's ruining our friends, it's ruining our fucking families, fucking kids, everyone. No one is fucking safe from this. Now, but this song is about a really close friend. And he was suffering from fucking addiction. He was shooting him. And no matter how many times he'd come back to us and say that things were different, things had changed. We'd give him money, place to sleep, anything, just trying to help him out. Basically just spit in our faces. And you fall back even harder. And I gotta tell you, I know there's a lot of judgmental people out there, but no matter how bad these people might seem, no matter how bad outwardly they might seem, there's still probably a fucking person under there that really needs help. And none of you are fucking above that. None of you are fucking above that. It could be your own fucking family, it could be your own fucking mother. Never judge outright. But I will tell you this much. There's going to come a point when those people that you're trying to help are going to have to learn to fucking crawl and eventually walk on their own and do it on their own, because you're not going to fucking be there forever for them. However, there comes a time when someone's so fucking far gone that you have to stay so fucking long, let your addiction console you. This song is called OC80. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for supporting your seat.
This motherfucker's gonna punch me and kick me.